Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh... Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries we steal. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the cart. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like gunning?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue?
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentry, what do you see?
It's in the bow!
Don't burn down villages.
We need to move.
Up through the tower. Let's go.
The boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadnar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly! Me.
Kill that thing! Into the keep, soldier! We're leaving!
It's you and me, Mister. Stay close!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? Bring us to the end times. We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. Chests. Look around. See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. Those binds aren't going to cut themselves. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around.
You better get some gear.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. You better get some gear.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around.
Thank you.
See if one of these chests has an armor for you. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. You better get some gear. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. You better get some gear. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. You better get some gear. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. See if... Get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out. Come on, this way.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
What was that?
Now you're... Hope. If you want to die, so be it. Give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen. Now!
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
You won't take us alive!
Lost.
Stand up. We
We are routed! Fall back!
An old storeroom. See if you can get some potions. Might cut them. Done then, this way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we'd hear that.
Come on.
Must have scared them off.
You fellows happened along just in time. The boys seemed a bit upset. At how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I hear some odd noises coming over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority.
Said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. How can we?
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out that way.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
You won't leave me alive!
Imperius, stop! We are routed. Fall back!
We need to do better than that!
I'm not ready for it.
Come on!
This goes. That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way. This way, come on! Where'd you come from? What next, giant snake? Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. Sit down. Not the sneaking type, huh?
Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother. Why? What are you gonna do? Cry?
I don't have to take that from you.
Faithless, you won't leave here alive. Snow with your blood.
close enough. I'm warning you. You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again?
I told you, we have someone standing guard. Huh?
I heard something.
You're dead!
eyes peeled. I don't think we're alone. You check the entrance. I'm going to look over here.
This... Huh?
Damn you!
Time to end this little game. What's that?
Uncle Alvar, hello.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me.
Are you on
She's
leave
already
from
mine, I keep telling
sure.
you.
Sure, bones. What happened to you, boy?
Shh, you Uncle, please, trouble? Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it. We have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about
Ain't every day we get visitors in Rip. Of course.
Sit down and I'll get
but
you something.
What's all this about? What are you two doing here? What? A dragon? In Helge? That explains what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon. The Jarl needs to know it. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
I see no harm in... The grindstone will improve your weapon if you've got the raw materials. You can use the forge to make something new.
Now then, boy. Helgen was destroyed? How did you get away?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We were stopped in Helgen, when we were attacked by a dragon.
When your friend told me. I didn't believe it at first either.
Mara's mercy. A dragon? In Helgen? Why, you could be here at any moment.
I'm sure Riverwood will be all right, dear. When the Jarl learns what's happened, he's sure to send soldiers. Go on, Hadvar. Let's hear the rest of it.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling you.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but... we did have a bit of a break-in. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you... Show those thieves not to steal... I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. Till next time.
Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch.
You're that visitor been poking around. It's yours for a day.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
Take what you need, my friend. May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places and heard Camilla Valeria. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time. Is that sarcasm? Still you have... Here, let me give you a particularly venomous letter. Say it's from Faendal. That should get Camilla to stop inviting the elf over. That letter ought to convince Camilla to never speak to Faendal ever again. All right, then.
Riverwood's agreeable enough. What is that blow? So, he thinks he can turn Camilla against... Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Mara bless you for agreeing to help us. Another poem I've... What's this? You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore. You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.
Watch what you're doing.
There's beauty here, I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way. Still here. I'll show you what I know. You want me to carry? What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
You're nothing but trouble.
off.
Fight with
you
us.
Handle
and
yourself well. You could make
Come
for a decent
after,
shield, brother.
If you're worth anything in a fight.
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to... The old man's got a good sense for people. If you go to him...
Need
good
something?
Luck.
You look strong. Come to Yorbasker and be a companion.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Say Helgen got hit
we'll
by a dragon.
It takes.
One of those
we must have more
here.
Swords
Wielded
for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd
sooner than my name. We've got to sell as much as we can as soon as we can.
Dragons I can handle. This talk of dragons... Trouble?
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
My lord,
What's
please.
The meaning of this interruption?
No
Jarl
action.
Balgrup is not
I
receiving
just
visitors.
Just...
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Ysmir Ireleth was right.
What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the
Drake side and attack him? We should
Enough!
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me,
I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so. What? I never even cast it. Please forgive my earlier rudeness. I am so often interrupted. Now, what did you say you want? Indeed? Yes, I could use... Well... When I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may... You are eager to begin your adventure. Excellent. I learned of a certain stone. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. Take an enchant. Once you know... Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin. A prospective student, are you? Well, I'm afraid I'm not much... Sadly, no. Perhaps I'm... What a fascinating conversation. That, I'll put it... If the... Hopefully that answer will satisfy you. Good day. Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls.
I'm sure you two...
That reminds... Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? Good. You're clearly better suited than I am to carry out such a menial. If I said that was a tedious question, would you be... As long as I'm left... Now, I'm a busy man,
a priority,
and your pointless questions are boring me terribly.
To fight this
good
dragon,
day.
Or dragons.
An old... I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right... Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't... Of course... Jarl Balgruuf, you seem to have found me an able assistant. You will be most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Another wanderer, here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Don, I'm right behind you. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
I serve Jarl Balgrum as steward.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Staying safe, I hope. God might get nervous.
They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth. Today, they take away your strength.
Those two at it again.
This should
just
do
keep
it.
Moving. You'll wear him out.
Get him. Kill him.
Hey, watch it.
You dare fight a Dunmer?
What are you waiting for?
Just a servant, dear. You want to talk to one of the companions, I'm sure.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall. Would you not? Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies, but perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye. Time to end this little game.
How's the newcomer?
I could take it.
There you go! Don't just stand there!
Never should have come here.
Not that. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.